You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe. You a stupid hoe, you a stupid hoe.
And here we go, guys, to stage 7. Oh, yeah, stage 7. Maybe I forgot some of the other plans of tour for this game. But we'll see. But if you want to see before I announce it on this video, on this channel rather, maybe you should go to our Discord channel, to the Heretic Gods Discord channel, links in the description. So yeah, you should go the if you want to have some fun with other Heretic Gods players also, so why not, you should go there and have a chat and get some help or give some help suggestions, why not. They probably going to take some of the suggestions. Yes, some only. I'm not saying all. But man, I wish they're going to have a dual crossbow. As you can see on the hunter ability tree, there's a crossbow, and yes, I wish there will be a dual crossbow. And yes, I remember now that this game are going to have not only the, as you can see on this how you call this, on the on master's on hero's weapons, you can use relic as the magic for magic powers, but developers have plans to do a weapon called wand or staff. Yes, it will be a two-handed weapon that that it does lot of two weapons just like this. They're going to take the four slot of your inventory, I guess. And yes, that would be great if they're going to, if that will be possible, I wish they're going to have a dual wield. Actually, dual wield will be for assassins. I wish they're going to have assassin. Yeah, 3 minutes 23 seconds. And here we go, guys, to the last stage of this video, stage 8. And I wish Ice Orb doesn't deflect. Come on, come on, I will be dead, I will be dead. Oh no, no, no. Yeah. And yes. Whew. Starter step. Oh my god, what's wrong with you? Ah, dead! God, what is this? Inferno difficulty? Okay, level 29. Woo! God, I wish they didn't buff the glass cannon, but reduce its consequences. They should reduce the amplification of resistance. Should be 50-50. Because I'm getting trouble in this situation. By the way, this is my second death in this game. This stage, rather. I mean, what happens if they're what happens if we're going to call this if we are going to the Inferno difficulty with a glass cannon? Oh my god. Okay, we're going to the boss area. God, it deflects. Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, no. YOLO! YOLO! Ah! Yes! Haha, your boss is dead. And so am I. Nope. Whew. Oh, I don't want Voodoo to touch me. They're so powerful. Okay. Third time. What's that green item? Wow, I don't have that. Here's Winnie. Yay. Nice one. What the hell? Eight minutes, 12 seconds. Alright guys, that's gonna do it for today's Heretic Cuts. Thank you guys so much for watching. For more, please make sure to subscribe. Ideas and suggestions, let me know in the comments, and that's it. We'll see you guys in the next video. And have a good day.